honeybees cleaning, building, and hatching from comb. Did you know worker bees, usually 12 to 18 days old, produce wax from special glands on the underside of their abdomen? The wax is secreted as tiny flakes or scales. Bees chew the wax flakes to soften and mold them into shape. Honeycomb serves two main purposes: storage for honey and pollen, brood rearing where the queen lays eggs and young bees develop. Did you spot her hatching from her comb?